Guess you could use a drink. Try not to think tonight, Pat. Won't do you any good.
Yeah, but that's just it. I feel like I don't have any feelings left. I feel like I'm the one who's dead.
I know. I felt that way 4 years ago.
4 years ago?
When you married her. Bottoms up. Irishman who can go all to hell over something like this, wind up in the gutter. Or you can examine yourself a little closer and realize she was a girl headed for doom since the day of her birth. And all you really loved was her beauty.
Oh, Lois. You're getting all worked up. You know, I'd kill anyone else. Talk like that, but I know you loved her too.
We didn't love her. She was the most beautiful thing alive. But she was a tramp, and she'd never be anything but. I mean, even now you can see that, can't you?
I knew it was a dumb move covering for you. But there'd be a million people to tell them that you two were friends.
It's okay. I'm glad you did. It's a gesture I can hang on to. You know, keep me warm this winter.
Thanks for the drink.
I don't drink. I don't trust myself.
Oh, you mean you come here just to dance?
Just to dance. That's like saying I go to church just to pray.
You go to church? Pat Kelly.
Uh-oh. Irish. Guess my name. You must know a few girls' names.
None good enough.
Come on, Delia, let's get out of here.
Pat, Lois. Lois, Pat.
I had a dream night last night, Steve.
Well, I can't find my ass with both hands.
Hey, Come on. We've known each other a long time. You know how I get.
Yeah. Well, I'd never say that about you. Your transfer go through?
I quit.
You what?
Just now. Yeah, the chief won't let me work homicide.